Hello, I'm the Budget Modeller and this is episode 26 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. So, to begin with this episode, we're going to be continuing to build the turret basket. So, without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on.
Thank you.
Okay, let's leave this part of the basket to dry. So, whilst it's drying, let's crack on with some more of the upper turret. This still needs a bit more sprue glue to fill those extrusion marks, so let's crack on and fill them up a bit more. Right, they're done. We can leave those overnight and then hopefully we can sand them back later. Now, this part should be dry, so time to get back to the turret basket. There we go, one turret basket assembly completed. Now for the base of the turret, the part this basket hangs off, so let's crack on with that. Right, that's those parts on. Then I realised that on the flip side, there was a shit ton of extrusion marks that needed filling. So, let's get them filled. Extrusion marks filled. They'll probably need another coat of sprue glue. Anyway, this seems like a good a place as any to end it. So, thank you for watching episode 26. If you want to see what happens in episode 27, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment, ring my bell, and remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.